Air team, what is good? It's your main man, Air Jones, bringing you guys today, week three of my connected franchise with the speedy wide receiver, Malik Ellis. So here we are, first and 10. We're taking on the New York Jets, and take a look at Sam Bradford airing it out, burning Revis, and Malik pulls it in, celebrating right there. Look at him just smoke Revis. That 98 speed is just incredible. How can you guard this guy down the field? And take a look at Malik right here, busting out the Nene. He's turned up. So what better way to start the game? So here we go. They do nothing. We elect to go screen, and that play goes nowhere. And man, I don't even know why Bradford even passed it to me. He seen those guys swarming towards me. So here we go. 3rd and 13. Sent me in motion. Bradford hiking the ball. Dropping back. Has all day. Throwing it up. And look at Malik open wide again. This is not fair, people. 98 speed. Look at him just smoking right through the seam of the defense, man. Wow. This dude is lightning fast. So look, we got DeMarco Murray right there. Oh no, he throws it over there to the side. He goes with the actual screen to Sproles, which I'm going to show you guys real quick. Take a look at that. Sproles picks up the first down. Nice play right there. That's one of my favorite plays. So look, airing it out again, and wow. Take a look at that catch, and the coach cannot believe it. It's like, wow, come on, are we going to guard this guy today? We got two of the best corners in the league, which is Cromartie and Darrell Revis, and these guys are just out here getting roasted and toasted. So look, Matthews, I'm trying to block Revis, and oh man, I wind up doing it again, and I didn't do it intentionally, man. I promise you, I did not do it intentionally like I did last week. But it's just so hard when you're running full speed. After that first one right there, when I was trying to block them, they made me just like barrel them over. I didn't mean that, but it's okay. So here we go, going screen again, and that goes nowhere as I trip over the blocker and we get wrapped up. So at least we got it back to the line of scrimmage and didn't lose any yards right there. So look, Malik cutting across the middle on a slant, pulling in yet another touchdown. And look, take a look at Cromartie talking trash to Malik, and he's not even backing down, pushing him. And then look, Cromartie tries to choke him. These guys are getting frustrated. So Malik pulls in another one, pulling in another first down, and this guy's on fire. Take a look at the numbers from this week and last week, kind of the same, averaging 24 yards right there. So 3rd and 7, we're in the fourth quarter, man, and this is pretty much over. But look, play action, Bradford moving out of the pocket, throwing that up, and it is short. He got hit while he was throwing it, and that is a no-no. You come on, man, you got Cromartie and Revis out here. You just got to throw that away, Bradford, and you got to stay in the pocket. We need you the rest of the season. So Bradford bouncing back, having all day, finds Huff right there on the end route as he gets hemmed up out of bounds. Let's take a look at the replay. Take a look at Huff wide open. Man, we've been abusing the secondary all day. Sorry to any Jet fans that are watching this video. So look at Bradford feeling the pressure, throwing it up to Riley Cooper. Wow, and he pulls it in. And man, the secondary is just out here looking bad, very bad. So it's now 35-7. Take a look at Riley, just pull that in, and just, man, great control, eye on the ball, pulls it right in, getting a touchdown. And I don't know, man, his knee might have been down, but that is it. That is all I got for you guys. We wind up winning this game 35-7. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you hit the like button. New to the channel, feel free to subscribe. Till then, I will catch you guys on the next one. You guys be easy,
you know.
Peace.